Hare Krishna. Actually, it was a dream project. Vrindavan, Mahaprabhu had a dream. He sent his personal associates to discover Vrindavan. And he had some specific instructions to them. After discovering the pastime place, he told, now you have to install deities and write literatures upon devotional service, Bhakti Shastra Pranayan. The Bhakti Shastra Pranayan, the Goswamis, they wrote literature based upon Bhagavatam, Bhagavad Gita. But they took so much strength to write it, to compose it. So who will read it if we are not reading it? So I am really happy to see that some of you young generals are making some arrangement for systematic and proper reading of Bhagavatam, and after reading you also preach and help in preaching. So when Gauranga Prabhu established his Bhagavat Vidyapit in Vada, in all the devotees in ISKCON society, they became happy. And but this should be in Vrindavan actually. They create a scenery of Vrindavan there, but this is real Vrindavan. So now somehow or other you people are doing something in Vrindavan, in the entry gate. I don't know, maybe sometimes you will go inside also. Now you are sitting in gate. But this is what all the devotees in Vrindavan should do. Prabhupada used to tell that if opportunity is there, then devotees should read and hear 24 hours Srimad Bhagavatam. But because we can't do, we don't have that kind of a facility or opportunity, we are not doing. We are doing only 140 minutes of an hour class in the morning. But Bhagavatam is so important. All 24 hours throughout the day, if you do it, that is success of our life. What to read? We are not qualified enough to read Bhagavatam. So I think you are also making arrangements for teaching Sanskrit also, to understand Bhagavat properly and other literatures also. So it is a, you can say, proper attempt to follow our Goswamis and to understand Krishna and make our life success. So I hope and sincerely pray to Radha Gopinath and to our Ishtadev, Sri Sri Krishna Balaram, Radha Sam Sundar, Nitai Gaur Sundar, of course to Srila Prabhupada also, to bless you, whatever required, whatever you require to success this mission properly. He is asking, what should be the mood to read Bhagavat? Sanatana Goswami used to say, Bhagavat is not book, Sri Krishna Parivartitaha. This is none other than Sri Krishna himself. It is said, Dharma kaha saranam grata, And he said in Bhagavatam, it is come in the form of Bhagavatam only. So our religion, our Supreme Lord, they are in the form of Bhagavatam. So when we are worshipping, doing arati, whatever we have reciprocation, relation with Krishna, same we should establish with Bhagavatam. That Grantha Bhagavatam is not only Grantha, it is Sri Krishna Swayam in a book form. So we should accept the Grantha in India. They know Sikh Sampradaya and they don't have any deity or Lord. They used to worship Grantha. Their deity is Grantha Sahib in Gurudwara. In Gurudwara they have no other deity. Their deity is book, Grantha. So we should learn from them. Guru Nanak Dev taught them that this is none different from our deity. So Bhagavatam is Krishna himself in book form. So we should treat Bhagavatam, we should worship Bhagavatam, offer our arati, offer our bhoga, offer our obeisances, offer everything. Whatever you are coming to stay in temple and take benefit of Krishna. So same thing, Bhagavata is Krishna. So we should try to, so how to serve Bhagavatam? Deity we are serving, worshipping, praying and all this way. But Bhagavatam, you can do that as a respect, but proper serving of Bhagavatam, Bhagavat Sevaya, is hearing properly. Reading also a part of hearing, subsidiary hearing. Because before there was no book written form, in an oral form it was there. So that's why it, in Shruti you have to hear it properly. But now we have very nicely printed book is there. So whenever facility of hearing you hear, whenever there is no facility then you read it. Reading also a kind of hearing. So this is proper service to Bhagavatam. So, and unless we hear and read, we cannot understand Bhagavatam. So, and to get this mood, Krishna, Bhagavatam is none other than Krishna Katha. It is said in Bhagavatam, Susususu Saddhanasya Vasudeva Katha Ruchi. That Tirthanisheva, what is that? Syat Mahat Sevaya Vipra Punya Tirthanishevanat. I think the meaning is if you want to get Rati, Katha Rati, you want to have proper mood of hearing Bhagavatam. We have no interest of hearing. Many devotees, they don't have any interest. They want to do many other jobs, but class, no interest. So, how to get Vasudeva Katha Rati? So, three things here it is mentioned. That you have to do service with Shraddha, with faith. To whom? Na Punya Tirtha. And sadhu and brahman, isn't it? So Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Prabhupada used to say all of them is a devotee. If you serve a devotee, then you will get proper mood to serve Bhagavatam also, to hear Bhagavatam. Vasudeva Katha Ruchi. So, Vipra Seva, Sadhu Seva and Tirtha Seva, all of them will happen if you do Bhakta Seva. So, Sri Krishna Prabhu is asking how to get the mood if you develop service attitude towards devotees. So, if you just get the mood of reading Bhagavatam, that is not enough. you will not get proper mood. The proper mood that should be accompanied with the service attitude. Yes. Simultaneously, when you read and hear Bhagavatam with full faith and interest, similarly, you should develop service attitude towards devotees. That is proper mood. Okay? Hare Krishna.